John Carr in there in two. Maswell Paul is in there in three. Who's got the four? Rocco Brandt is getting stuck in there with the 3-3-5 of Finley Davis. Brandt and Davis battling for that final qualifying position. Brandt's got the better of it on the line. So, Simpson, Drellicott, Whitebrook, Brandt, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Has Finley Davis got anything left in the tank? He's made his move. Davis and Brandt, Travis and Taylor. Troy Weaver, the 9-1-5 of James Criddle, and the 4-0-6 of Alexander Noll. So Noll's in that final qualifying position this week. In there in 5, but they're all looking well at it. Better Summerfield, Weaver, Criddle, Noll, 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Right, go on, Harry!
10-year-olds. Taylor Hunt, Wiley Hampson, North Crewing, 1, 2, and 3. Tanner's in there in 4. So we've got 4 of the heavy hitters from the national scene. Leading this one out to the minute. That looks like Harrison Collis in there in 5. He's got some work to do if he wants to make this final. Hunt, Hampson, Grimmett, Tanner all going through. 1-4.